the idea is you want to have a purpuric response to treat the vascularity that's going to the wart. So I will do triple pulsing in order to get some non-specific thermal damage. So you can do pulse stacking that we've got there. And you want to try to treat all of the vascularity going to the wart. The idea is you want to try to have a purpuric response.